Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Thank you, lad. Oh, we gotta get Franklin out of there.
Someone else's pattern is still in the buffer?
I met Franklin. We went in together. God, something's wrong. One of the inducers has failed. Boost the gain on the ladder stream. Come on, Franklin. I know you're still in there. It's no use. His pattern's degraded 53%. He's gone.
I'm sorry.
So am I. He was a good lad.
I'm Commander William Riker, Starship Enterprise. Lieutenant Commander Geordi LaForge.
The Enterprise? I should have known. I bet Jim Kirk himself hauled the old gal out of mothballs to come looking for me. Captain Montgomery Scott, tell me, how long have I been missing?
Well...
Sir, I have restored life support. The oxygen levels will return to normal shortly.
Captain Scott, Lieutenant Worf.
Lieutenant?
Yes.
Captain, perhaps there are a few things we should talk about. We should probably get you to sickbay. Dr. Crusher will want to have...
And change the resonator array.
Geordi, I think our guest is going to have a lot of engineering questions.
Not to worry, Commander. I'll take care of him.
What have you done with the Duotronic enhancers?
Well, those were replaced with isolinear chips about 40 years ago. It's a lot more efficient now. Oh, that's an EPS power tap there.
So, you were saying a little earlier that you were on your way to the Norfin colony when you experienced warp engine failure?
Aye, that's right. See, we had an overload in one of the plasma transfer conduits, and the captain brought us out of warp, and we hit some gravimetric interference, and there it was, as big as life. Oh, is that a conduit interface?
Yeah, it is. You were saying it's as big as life. You mean the Dyson sphere?
Aye, an actual Dyson sphere. Can you imagine the engineering skills needed to even design such a structure?
Yeah, I know, it's pretty amazing. So what happened when you first approached it?
Well, we began our standard survey of the surface, and we were just completing the initial orbital scan when our aft power coil suddenly exploded. Mm. The ship got caught in the sphere's gravity well, and down we went. Franklin and I were the only ones to survive the crash.
Can I ask you a question? What in the world made you think of using the transporter pattern buffer to survive?
Well, we didn't have enough supplies to wait for the rescue, so we had to think of something.
Yeah, but locking it into a diagnostic cycle so that the pattern wouldn't degrade and then cross-connecting it with the phase inducers to provide a regenerative power source, that's absolutely brilliant.
Well, I think it was only 50% brilliant. But Franklin deserves better.
You know, I think you're going to enjoy the 24th century, Mr. Scott. We've made some pretty incredible advances these last 80 years.
Well, from what I've seen, you've got a fine ship, Mr. LaForge. A real beauty here. I must admit to being a bit overwhelmed.
Wait till you see the holodeck.
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.